Hey everybody, after feeling extremely stupid, I finally figured out how to get all the plugs out. So now that that's solved, we're going to go ahead and... solve the puzzle. Apparently what I needed was a nap. And some food, because my brain was deciding not to function. Not that way, what am I doing? This way. The sad part is that whole puzzle is so easy to solve. I don't know why I didn't think of it before. But I think actually the reason why I didn't think of it before is I was so frustrated I wasn't thinking. There we go.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
That's what you think. Lots of herbs.
Damn it. I need the power on first.
I'm getting the vibes of boss battle up ahead. I know this. Whoa!
Jesus Christ!
Birkin, bye Birkin!
It's still alive?
Yes, yes it is! And I'm running the hell away from it, because I'm not trying to face that off. Let me off, let me off, let me jump, no. Ow. No, that's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, Now I got you.
Ow. Did I just kill myself? I just killed myself. Oh. Birkin doesn't have to worry about me. I'll just murder myself in the way. Come on, you ugly bastard. Bye!
Now I got you.
Bye! Oh, that is bull crap.
Let's do this.
Bye.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Nope.
There for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? What do you do now?
Get yourself out of here while you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are.
Hmm.
You up for this?
I think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. The wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Birkin shows up yet again. That or Mr. X. Gonna save.
This damn leg.
Let me carry you.
No. That only make me feel worse. How's the shoulder?
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
That's right. It's right over here.
That should take me. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I
Leon,
don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm going to finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just going to leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
You're like, shut up and kiss me, big boy.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again.
Aww.
I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Alright. Here we go.
Okay.
Leon, counting on you.
I know.
Great need for a shower.
Safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear. Stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay.
Huh?
I wonder where the virus is.
Saves. Store that. Store that. Security room. Looks like security's out for lunch. Haha, we have a map. Somebody's leftover pizza. Wouldn't trust how good that is.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
And what I need is an authorized staff ID. Oh joy! A grenade! Of course. Roast! Burn, zombie, burn! Not getting back up after that, are we? What's sad is I've actually there's an actual shipping company called Umbrella. Oh. Hi, fellas. Shit. Bye. Shit.
This. Might come in handy.
So now we have the general staff room key.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Here we go! Into the secret laboratory! You ever wonder if they... Who leaves these plants around anyway? They're like awesome and all, but like... Seriously. Did this person just think, in case of zombie outbreak, this is going to be this dude, he's going to be wandering around, going to be looking for, like, ammo and shit, you know, just conveniently have some, healing herbs around?
Jesus, what happened here?
Well, killer plants?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
I don't like this. What the? Plant zombies? Plant zombies. Really?
Dispensing solution now.
I have no idea what I'm doing. All I know is I dispense some kind of solution. Some high grade ammo or gunpowder, don't know what that's doing in a lab. I'll take the grenade though. There's only one person I want to hear that sound from. She's not in this series. Right, okay. Okay. Curse my memory and my inability to remember short shit. Okay, now I think I've got it. All right. Yeah, I hear you over there. Plant zombie thing. That's right, it's this. Think we have the answer to something. Don't know exactly what per se, but we have the answer to something. That is wait, how? Takes no damage. Suddenly, nope. All of the nope. All the nope in the world. I'm about to kill all you bastards in about 5 minutes. Right, okay. This, and then this. Yep. Here we go. The FU plant people.
Solution to match cartridge capacity.
Damn it. I keep making the same mistake. So we're trying to get just to the red line. Go. Ha. And now we have the solution. You plant. Now die.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Want to deal with plant people.
What the?
Screw you and your planty crotch. So we're supposed to cool down the mixture somehow? Zombies everywhere. Cool, we have a single modulator. Shrivel up and die, zombie! We're supposed to chill it off somehow. What? Means I have to go back in there. Oh, come on. So I took the wrong damn door. Oh gods, these things are back. How many times do I have to kill you, you damn horrifying plant things? This is Resident Evil, I know. Nothing stays dead. It's the zombie game, but Why? Oh, come on! Try to fight these things off. Frickin'. Why? Why? Ow! Fuck. Fucking hell, man. Seriously? Thank you.
virus is in the west area. Got it.
Let's see here. Examine. So okay, I'm trying to see what. Okay, so what we... Okay. Now we got this. I hope. Okay. This is a massive ass, you know, lab. How do you build this and nobody notice? I mean, how does anybody know? How does no one know that they're literally sitting on top of a giant laboratory? Doing genetic research and not think, should we be a little bit concerned about the scientists down below us and what horrible abominations they may or may not be making right now?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Yay. Leon S. Kennedy, not even gonna bother putting on a suit.
The freezer open.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Yay!
Cooling complete.
Oh, that's right. There's a whole bunch of these things in my way. Nope, they're not exactly in my way. Haha! I got around you. Bye, plant zombies! Get herbicided.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
I might have cared if I actually worked here. Oh, come on. Oh, really? They're just gonna get right back up after... Son of a... Goddamn plant zombies. Is that who I think it is? Then get off me. Bye, Mr. X. Have fun with the, you know, zombie-fed plant people. I'm gonna leave now. You do you, and I'll do me, eh? Grenades. OSS. Well, let's get to work and then, shall we? Let's play the tape.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work! I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive!
Ha ha.
Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
But the doctor had injected himself with the virus.
So those were G samples.
Well, we have some more Magnum ammo now. Whoa. Huh.
Easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will be begin when lockdown is complete.
Oh,
attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Oh, no.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
crap.
We can't let him get away.
All right. We end this here.
Class A breach detected. Class quarantine until target is neutralized.
I am not in any good point to be fighting bosses right now. Not even letting me get ammo. This is bullshit. Like, how do I play? I'm gonna die horribly. Magnum bullets are helpful, but you know what's even more helpful? Some first aid spray. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. There we go. Now. Damn it! How? Why? 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 Damn it. Shade spray would be nice. That's not what I'm trying to do. There we go. It always changes the location of these things. It's annoying. What? Stop. No, camera. No, why did it take control from me? Now die and stay dead this time, Birkin.
Destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
Uh-oh.
Gets into the wrong hands.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Leon.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention,
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Uh-oh.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Oh. The hell with the G-Bear. You'd be surprised.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
That's okay. You'll see her later in like 4. Play up the sad music all you want. We know what's gonna happen. Now get up, get going. Well, maybe not Leon, but come on. Place is falling apart. Time to go, buddy. Getting time to get out of here.
Who's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, Are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Nigh, minutes until detonation.
GTFO, GTFO. Of course there are undead zombies all in the way. But I'm going to say frag that. Bye, fellas. There. Time to get the hell out of here. Thank you, we are aware. Oh, hi, ugly!
That's a fucking joke.
No. It is no joke. The joke, it would be funny. Bye, Mr. X. Get up, get up, get up, get up. What's this? Joint plug, yeah. Pistol ammo. Bunch of herbs. I get the feeling this is going to be boss battle. Come on!
Come on.
Really? Ow! Is this gonna be me just dodging you the whole time? Cause you are not. Apparently, you have become bulletproof.
Oh,
Ow! Full crap! I want off this elevator now. Ow. Me. Why? Use the central elevator. To evacuate. To the bottom level train platform. Every kind of herb I could ever use, but not the one I need or want. Right, let's get this started then. Right, so.
7 minutes until detonation.
Ah! There is no way he hit me with that. That is full. That did not hit me, and you know it, game.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
BS frickin' hitbox. Bullshit.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Game of keep away here. Bye. Ow. Come on. Rocket launcher.
Where did this thing come from?
Ah. To hell with you, buddy. Any zombies survive that? Better not.
Shit.
Run! Run, buddy, run! That was Leon for you. Oh. Okay. Oh, we'll need to play Claire to get the true ending. B rank, not bad, not bad. But thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.